You are listening to Thomas Schumacher Now.
Welcome to the Now podcast. I'm your host, Thomas Schumacher, and this is episode 33. Thanks for tuning in, fellas. You are about to treat yourself to some of my favorite tunes of the moment. Music-wise, it's been a great week. I discovered many outstanding tracks and releases, and because some of them were in fact so good, I decided to introduce a new feature to my podcast, the Power Play. Power Play means that I'll play two tracks from the same release in the mix to showcase and celebrate the quality of the artistic work. Okay, let's do this. Starting directly with the very first Power Player now, this is UK producer Boxia with two tracks from his upcoming EP on Drumcode.
We'll be right back. defining consciousness, spiritual phenomenon.
Artificial intelligence, human. Artificial intelligence, human. Artificial intelligence, human. We'll be right back.
You're listening to the Now Podcast, episode 33. I'm Thomas Schumacher. Talking about power plays, Anna would have most certainly deserved a power play on this episode for her latest EP on Speicher. However, I've already played the A-side Hidden Beauties a couple weeks ago, a well-deserved number one for her. However, the B-side, this track, The Danson, which means The Dance, deserves also to be featured. It is a classic rave style piece of techno music. I'm hammering this as well as the A-side in my sets right now. Full support for Anna from me. Enjoy. 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 We'll be right back.
are listening to Thomas Schumacher now.
you are listening to the Now podcast. This is episode 33, and I'm Thomas Schumacher. I kicked off today's episode with the first ever power play on Now, and I'm going to end this episode with a power play. You're listening to the artist Zama. Zama has got a new release which is out right now on Noir Music. As you know, I also release music on Noir. It's a fantastic label from Denmark run by the artist Noir. He's a fantastic guy, very clever, and he's got this mighty touch when it comes to A&Ring. He picks the right artist. And I'm not saying it because I'm releasing on the label, I'm just saying it because it's the bloody truth, all right? So here we go. You're listening to two tracks from Zama's current EP, out on Noir. I will be back next week with episode 34 of the Now podcast. Thanks for tuning in. Bye. 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 Bye.
on your own terms. Follow your curiosity and get what you came here for.
You are listening to Thomas Schumacher now.
No walls around the human spirit. Close your eyes and open your mind. Close your eyes and open your mind.